Hi everyone, we're talking a lot to NSX partners today and we're here at Trend Micro. I'm talking to Warren. Warren, can you tell us a little bit more about how Trend Micro now integrates with the NSX and what else you're doing in the industry?
Yeah, absolutely. Trend Micro has been a leading design partner with VMware in the security area for a number of years now. We've taken many of our security products from antivirus to intrusion prevention and integrated them through the hypervisor to provide agentless security to all your virtual machines. But this year we're taking it up another level, another notch with VMware, with NSX, which is going to provide new layers of automation and policy for these protections.
So what would be the benefits for customers if they start using this? Would it be easier for them to manage their security? Can you explain a little bit about that?
Yeah, well, you know, in these newer agile environments, your software-defined data center, you have a lot going on with new virtual machines and very, you know, elastic workloads, such as for the Christmas season. You've got a lot of workloads coming up and down. You want to make sure that all of that is both, of course, available, you know, through what ESX and vSphere provide, but also is automatically protected. So how do you ensure that protection comes on from the instant all those VMs come up, it has the right policies, keeping your customers and your customer data safe, and then spins back down as they break down. NSX allows us to create policies and automatically apply them, so as you spin up new ESX hosts, new workloads, they will be automatically protected, and your administrators don't have to manually configure all this, so they're not being a delay or bottleneck for your business.
Exactly, so it's a lot faster, but it's safer as well because it automatically happens and it, well, personal errors or mistakes are sort of ruled out.
That's right. You know, there is, you know, VMware is very powerful, but of course a fairly complex environment, and there, you know, there can be challenges in making sure that all the components at the vSphere layers, NSX layers, and Trend Micro layers are all properly configured and deployed. You don't want to be having to do this every time you provision a new ESX host. And since VMware allows you to automatically scale and apply new ESX hosts to your cluster or your data center, we don't want you to have to be then slowing things down by manually provisioning the deep security protection to your new workload. So we by integrating through NSX, we can be tightly coupled as VMware is scaling up your data center.
Full security and the speed that cloud demands nowadays.
At cloud scale and at cloud speed.
Yeah. Exactly. Well, it sounds all very good. We're standing in front of one of your demo pods.
Yeah.
Can you also show us a little bit of how this new solution works?
Absolutely.
What the customers can see.
I'll show you a little diagram of where our solution sits today, but then we'll go through a few demos showing how you configure and deploy the NSX to now automate our Trend Micro security.
Okay, sounds really good.
Okay, so the first thing here is I'm just showing you a diagram of your typical vSphere environment with your hypervisor on the bottom. You've got hundreds of virtual machines existing. Now the way we protect through vSphere, we've been doing this agentless security, getting rid of having all these security agents in the virtual machines. So we've put them into a deep security appliance that has all our protection engines from anti-malware to intrusion prevention, et cetera. And this provides the protection through the hypervisor to all the virtual machines. However, you don't really have just one ESX host, you have a whole cluster of them, and you don't want to have to be, again, manually provisioning these virtual appliances, especially as you're scaling your data center up and down. So now we're going to show through some demos of, this is our proof of concept, but we'll be going into beta soon, of our NSX integration with the latest NSX preview. Okay, so basically we're now in the vSphere client, but you can see this is the latest vSphere 5.5 with the network and security components here. We're going to a particular area of NSX called the Service Composer, which is how we do the automated policy and the automatic provisioning and scaling. So I'm going to run through our demo here. But basically what we're going to do is we need to register our deep security with NSX, so of course it knows where we are and what we are. So we're going to basically create some security policies, and these policies are more from the business perspective, but we'll create a name for this policy. But what we're going to do is we're going to try and register some of our protection modules and also some protection levels with NSX so it knows what to do in the future. So basically, you can see here that we can add some endpoint protection, such as anti-malware, different tiers of protection. You might have some gold, silver, bronze type levels of protection in your policy, so we can set that in. You can also see you can set some of our network protections, like intrusion prevention, as well. Now we've created this security policy, so now our deep security is good to go in NSX. Okay, now what we want to do is, when we are now spinning up new virtual machines or new ESX hosts in that Elastic Cloud environment, to make sure that this protection is deployed automatically. So I'm going to jump to our next demo here. And basically, what we're going to do here is we're in vSphere again. We're going to add another ESX host to the cluster. Now, this might happen automatically as part of, again, a very Elastic thing. But here, we're going to manually provision the new ESX host here. Okay. And so right now we have one ESX host, but we'll see another one coming up soon. This is all the usual VI admin stuff here. Let's go through all this. And we'll see that new ESX host that we just added come up. And as we're adding it, what we're looking for here is to make sure that the deep security protection, the virtual appliance, will come up automatically. And as we've spun it up, we can see that without any manual administrative intervention, either in the deep security console or in the NSX console, based on those previous automation rules, our appliance is automatically powered on here. Now, to bring this further to the kind of business context, what this would usually be triggered by in a more automated fashion is that some web servers or other workloads would have scaled up automatically, requiring that ESX host to be spun up, and then our deep security protection, and then our rules will take over from that point and apply those antivirus policies automatically. So you're protected from the moment those virtual machines are spun up. So this is, again, to deal with these much more dynamic and agile software-defined data.
Exactly. Moving much faster in the cloud era and making sure that customers cannot make mistakes anymore and they're protected all the way.
Yeah, you don't want to make mistakes and you don't want to have administrators slowing you down at each step of the way. So we want to have an end-to-end automation that allows the business side to deploy it at cloud speed and have all the infrastructure, including virtual machines, including security, come up automatically on demand as a service.
Perfect. You mentioned this was your internal sort of proof of concept, and you were going to beta soon. Is the beta something that people can sign up to, or should they just go to the website for more information?
Yeah, absolutely. So we've been a design partner with VMware NSX for many months now. Of course, it's all been under the covers now, but as they've come out and launched NSX here, and it's been a fantastic launch, we're showing our in-progress proof of concept, which is many months of work. We will be targeting to have our beta ready in January, and we expect the NSX to be GA at that point, so customers will be able to publicly get both the GA NSX as well as our beta and test it, and we hope to ship soon after that.
Okay, perfect. Well, I think it's a solution that everyone who's looking at the cloud era is looking at that era needs to have, because you need to be secured in your environment. You can't really have the admins slow you down there. So if you're interested in this solution, be sure to follow all the progress around this beta. Check out the Trend Micro website and make sure that you guys are protected for the cloud era as well. Thank you very much, Warren.
Thank you.